Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off push-to-talk in Discord on a PC in Windows. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable push-to-talk, open the app and then click on the cog icon next to your name in the bottom left to open the settings. Within the settings, click on the option called Voice and Video, and then look in the voice settings for the option called Input Mode. Here you can select Voice Activity to turn off push-to-talk, or choose push-to-talk to turn it on. If you have it turned off, you can manually select the input sensitivity here. And if you have push-to-talk enabled, you can select the key you want to use it with, as well as the release delay. That's how to turn on or turn off push-to-talk in Discord on a PC in Windows. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.